Natalie Morales joins the talk. An Inside Edition is behind the scenes today for an exclusive first look.
Hey, Natalie.
How are you?
Good to see you.
I caught up with Natalie just before her big debut.
Do you have first day jitters?
Of course. Oh, my gosh. I could barely sleep last night. I would not be human if I didn't have first day jitters. I mean, this is stepping into a whole kind of new, different realm.
She comes aboard the CBS daytime talk show after the departure of Sharon Osbourne and Carrie and Inaba.
There have been so many changes on the show.
I love the new energy this show revolves around how people feel. So that's what I love about it, is I get to show that side of me that I don't think a lot of people, you know, have had a chance to get to know as much.
Actor Jerry O'Connell welcomed his new co-host.
It's actually a real honor. It really is an honor.
Oh,
we're really,
stop
I'm
it
not,
already.
I know.
The 49-year-old mom of two boys is a news veteran, the former Today Show West Coast anchor, but reveals she has the same fears like most of us.
This is actually a dream that repeats itself, that I'm half undressed and trying to make my way to the set, and I can't find where I'm going.
Today's show kicked off with this funny bit showing Natalie lost.
Mr. Bond, do you know where the talk is?
She also ended up in Squid Game.
Red light, green light.
Do you know where the talk stage is? What is your problem?
Best of luck, Natalie.
This energy is unreal.